Now, the Socialites up against the Big Splash. Let's get into it.
Welcome here as we kick off round one of Terminal Attack.
That's right, our teams are attackers and defenders. Let's see who grabs the first win.
Go to Terminal A.
Get ready for some heart-pounding action. The terminal's encryption has been compromised. That's the cue for our defenders. It's time for round two.
A fresh opportunity to shine.
Can't wait!
Zip line over here.
Folks, can they get the win all on their own? Look at this showdown. Terminals ticking.
Setting up front.
Our defenders are on the clock to disrupt.
Smoke's out. Smoke's out.
The defenders are close to getting wiped.
That terminal will be decrypted in 30 seconds. It's do or die for the defenders.
A well-executed plan brings them one step closer to victory.
There's a switcheroo in store this round. Our attackers become the defenders and vice versa.
folks. Round four on the way.
Another win here for the defenders, and they'll be celebrating, but the attackers aren't giving up just yet. It's still anyone's game.
They'll need to play it smart.
Frag grenade out. Moving. Threat detected in there. Team, watch out! In there!
30 seconds left, June. Gah! I'm on the edge of my seat here.
He picked up.
Round over. The defenders certainly pulled the carpet out from under that attack.
That's all, friends. The big splash mopped up the competition in this match. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.